This version of the bridge is to build strength in the glutes and the hips. So start on your back with one knee up and one leg straight, hands relaxed at your sides. I like to start with my toes of my planted foot up off the floor. You drive the planted leg into the ground, bring your hips and other leg up and back down. Gently up and gently back down.